content of their character. Not by the color of their skin, but by their character, I have a dream. Racist, with its governor having his lips dripping with the words of interposition and nullification. One day, right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little black boys and white girls and sisters and brothers. I have a dream today. I have a dream that one day every valley shall be exalted, every hill and mountain, and the crooked places be made straight, and the glory of the Lord shall reign. This is our hope. This is the faith that I go back to the South with. With this faith, we will be able to hew out of the mountain of despair. With this faith, we will be able to transform the chain of of our nation into a beautiful symphony of the world. Ooh, ooh, ooh. With this faith, we will be able to work together, to pray together, to strive together, to go to fucking jail together, to stand up for our freedom together, knowing that we will be free one day. We will be free one day. This will be the day.
Damn,
that's